गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबॉडी, विल स्टार्ट विथ क्लास 6, सब्जेक्ट सोशल साइंस. विल स्टार्ट विथ सिविक्स, चैप्टर 3. व्हाट इज गवर्नमेंट? सो फर्स्ट वी टॉक अबाउट गवर्नमेंट. इन द प्री हिस्टोरिक टाइम हंटर्स गैदर्स लिव्ड इन ग्रुप्स. वंस दे सेटल डाउन दे रिक्वायर्ड rules and laws to govern them and a leader to take decision in case of disputes. As civilization developed, kings started ruling the masses and making laws. So in modern time we have government to lead the country and take decisions. So what is government? Government is a person or a group of person that governs a country. It looks after the needs and solve the problem it look after the needs of people and solve the problem they face. So next we talk about the roles of government. Government carry out the following functions. First, it make rules and laws. It maintains law and order. It defend the country from an enemy attack. It maintains peaceful relation with other countries. It frame policies for development and welfare work. It creates infrastructure such as electricity, road and railways. It provide aid during natural disasters such as floods and tsunami. If there were no government, who would carry out the above task? How would people live in the absence of a government? So next we talk about branches of government. A government has three organs. These are categorized on the basis of the function performed by them. First is legislature, second is executive, and third is judicial. So first we talk about the legislature. Legislature is a lawmaking body. This body makes policies for the welfare of people and the development of the country. The parliament is situated in Delhi, is a legislature at the national level. Next we talk about the executive. Executive branch ensure implementation of these laws. Executive in India includes the president, the prime minister and the council of ministers under him. And next organ we have judiciary. Judiciary makes sure that the legislature work according to the law, that constitution and the constitution. People can also approach the judiciary court to settle their disputes. The Supreme Court is the highest judicial body in India. Look at this picture, the Parliament House, Supreme Court and the Rashtrapati Bhavan. Next we have levels of government. So India is a vast country consisting of 29 states and 7 union territories. In order to function smoothly, the government has to work at several levels. The union or central government take care of the entire country and functions at the national level. The state government look after the affair of the state. Each state in India has its own government. The local government function at the local level, both in rural and urban areas. So there is a question regarding your home assignment. First is, if there were no government, who would carry out the above task? And second, how would people live in the absence of a government? These questions are based on this topics. Okay. Thank you.